Welcome back to our channel. Today is part two of our mystery writing box that we got. So we got this from Pocket Watch. So thank you, Pocket Watch and Ryan's Rose, for sending this to us for free. And so this is the bath time surprise egg. And it comes with a mystery hooded towel, a mystery washcloth, mystery wash mitt, mystery toy figures, and a mystery blueberry.
Alright, I think Harley is ready to open it. Are you ready to open it, Harley?
Yeah, Harley.
We're going to give this egg to Harley, right?
Yeah, I'm just helping him open it. Yeah. Hold on, put it down.
You're going to have some bath time stuff that's Ryan's
room? Yeah, right here. Pull it down.
Hold it. Ooh, a big zipper on this giant egg.
I'm scared now.
Whoa. Whoa, look how big this egg is. Okay, do you want me to get some scissors to help you open that part, Harley?
Oh, there's a tab.
Oh, the tab? Oh, perfect. Okay, I can't wait to see. You get a figure in there, a washcloth, a wash mat, a bath fizzy.
Okay, let's open this. Ready?
There's something else here, I think,
set,
right?
Crack! Whoa! What's this? This looks good.
So is that the towel, I think?
I think it is.
You want to see which towel you get, Harley?
Which towel?
This would be such a cute gift too, wouldn't it?
Yes. It looks like we got a red titan towel.
Look, Harley.
So we got a red titan towel.
Let me see. I'll clip this apart so we can open it up and take a look. Right, we got the red titan Ryan towel.
Harley didn't want to put it on. So
he's just tired right now. Can you turn around and show us the back of it? How cute is that? Oh my gosh. That's a good size even for you and for Lucy too.
Yeah.
Oh, she can use that too.
It cozy too.
Ooh, is it cozy? Okay, here's this one, Harley. I know you wanted to open the figure. I think it's a figure in there.
Yeah, that's the figure. What is that?
Oh, Ryan.
Ooh, which Ryan is it in there?
Or is it Ryan? Robot.
Is it a robot? I don't think it's a robot.
Here, let me help.
Need two hands.
Is that like a scuba Ryan?
Yes.
A diver? Okay, diver. Let's see his little face. Oh, how cute. We don't have that one either. We've been so lucky not getting duplicate figures. All right, so here's our Ryan figure. How cute is he?
And look, it's a blueberry scented bath bomb.
Ooh, let's do the bath bomb at the end. We can do it inside of here, okay?
Okay.
Let's open your washcloth up, right? Okay, I called him Ryan. Let's open your washcloth up, Harley.
Do you want to open this one? Let's see if this is the washcloth.
So one's a mitt and one's a washcloth.
Yeah. Let's see. I think this is the washcloth. Yep, this is the washcloth. Oh, it matches the towel.
Oh, cute. Look, Harley, you can wash in the bath with this.
Yeah.
Okay, now we have the bath mitt.
Harley, let's look at the bath mitt. Do you want to see this?
Awesome.
Look. It's a mat mitt, so you put it on your hand like this. See?
Well, you can scrub-a-dub-dub with Red Titan Ryan. Scrub-a-dub, Harley. Scrub-a-dub, Harley. Put that on. A washcloth.
Like this one you put on your hand, see?
No, put it on your hand? That's how you wash. And you rub your tummy with it?
I think she already wants to take a bath.
Should we take a bath with all these, Harley?
Yeah.
How cute. Okay, so now we just have the bath bomb, right?
Yep.
Let me get some water. Let's look at it real quick. Can I see it first? Okay, see what it says. It says, blueberry scented fun fizzer bath bomb.
Harley wants to do the honors of dropping it in.
Does Harley get to do the honors?
Yes.
Of splashing it?
Yep.
Are you going to splash it, Harley? Splash it in the water.
Can I have some scissors?
Yeah, let me see here.
Uh-oh, it's leaking.
Okay, it's all opened up.
3, 2, 1, jump it!
Whoa! Let's see, is it fizzing, Harley?
It's fizzing!
Can you touch it? You can touch it, it's okay.
Move it around. Do you want to touch it with the bath mitt, maybe?
It's a surprise inside there.
Put the bath mitt on?
There's a surprise in there.
Wait, no, touch it. Okay, you can wipe your hands.
Let's see, does it smell like blueberries?
Oh, that's a strong,
can
yummy
smell.
Smell
it?
Yeah.
Can you smell it?
Look. Did you want Yaya to put her hands in?
What do you think's inside there? Is it a figure inside there? You gotta put it back in the water. You gotta put it back in the water so you can see what it is.
He's really splashing it. See if we can like, oh! Yeah, you broke it. I broke it.
It's a good thing we have our Ryan's towel. Dry your hand. Here, Harley.
What's this?
What's inside of it?
It's a Ryan's charm.
Oh. Yeah. Can you show mommy your charm?
It has red titan on it.
Show me your charm. Who is it? Oh, it's a red titan. Can I see, Harley? Let me see your charm.
Love it.
Can you show mommy? Let me see it. You're hiding it from me. Oh, it's like a squishy charm. You can put this on your backpack.
Yeah, you Harley's your backpack? Ryan's World backpack.
That's right. Here you go, Harley.
Big Ryan's backpack.
Here you go. I'll put it right here for you.
This is so cool.
Well, that was a fun ending to the bath time egg, wasn't it?
We give this a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and don't forget, get outside to play. Bye. See you guys later. Thank you again, Pocket Watch and Ryan's World, for sending this to us for free.
Thank you, Pocket Watch and Ryan's World. I can say bye, Harley.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.